Queensland's last line of defence. The Special Emergency Response Team. The first time cameras have been allowed inside SERT's top secret training. 5 months in the making. A 7 News exclusive, part one, tomorrow at 6.